recording now. Okay. So let's see. นะครับ So before we do, นะครับ if we need to start right away when we finish, นะครับ So first you need to have the GitHub.com repo, นะครับ So you need to log into the Google and then GitHub, นะครับ So last class we have the testkit 09, นะฮะ That I think this one is for this class, นะครับ It's going to be the PythonAnd then you're gonna have the branch name master 01 because we just have the first branch, right? So the idea is we're gonna have only wallet app, right? I mean, when you write the program, we use the environment of the Python, right? The Python, and then after the midterm, it's gonna be Python Django, and then we are using the PyCharm as a tool. But we don't even care what is the PyCharm environment or what is the interpreter. We just have only code, right? One code after PY.And then that happened to be the hello world, นะครับ It's just become the hello world, something like that, นะครับ So at this moment, we finished, นะครับ At the time, we have our hello world, นะครับ So we continue, นะฮะ So how can we continue, นะครับ At first, you need to log into GitHub for sure, and then mandatory, every class, we need to log into Google Drive, because it is the way we do communication.นะครับ and then last class if you remember I asked everyone to have your own note นะครับ so I use the Google Doc you may use any note you want นะครับ but in the note should have the token นะครับ the token นะฮะ the token that is quite long and then unguessable the wording นะครับ something like this นะฮะ it's like alphanumeric and then it's gonna take yearsTo guess the number like this one, นะครับ and then we have the GitHub username. Therefore, we need to have the Git command, นะครับ at this moment for this section, I think we just do only push, นะครับ we just do only push because we haven't pulled it yet, นะครับ and then we add wallet and then commit, นะครับ something like that. Okay, so after that one, นะครับ after that we continue, นะครับ we continue to the topic.Actually, if you go to see the slide last class, we finished at slide number 17, นะครับ slide number 17 that we can push, นะครับ the word push is like we are uploading to the GitHub, นะครับ push is like we are uploading, and then we support to edit the program, and then we go to another update the program we call the branch, นะครับ so every time we use the GitHub or Git service whatever นะครับ the branch name supposed to be the wording and then followed by the running number right 0102 however we need to skip this slide first because we change we pretend that we change the computer so we gonna go to the slide นะครับ that pretend that you are changing to the new machine นะครับ I think this is the slide number 19 soWe do the slide number 19, 20, and then we go back, นะครับ to the number 17 later, นะครับ Okay, so I'm using the computer in the computer lab, and then I pretend that this is new computer. Okay, so the new computer, what we have, the new computer we have Git, we have Python, and then the PyCharm community, นะครับ So.If you haven't have it, you need to download and install. But last class, we installed it already, so we will not do that one, นะครับ So first, I use 07, it's supposed to be 09, นะครับ Okay, I do the correction. Okay, so at this moment, นะครับ I pretend that this is a new machine, นะครับ not related. So since this one is a new machine, นะครับ the first thingI delete testkit 09. Why? Because if it's a new machine, this one is impossible to appear in the new machine. นะครับ So the first instruction for today is first if you นะครับ if you have นะ but you need to have the code. นะ if you have the testkit 09folder นะครับ it is the it should be the python folder right PyCharm folder นะครับ if you have it just delete it นะครับ delete it because we will pretend that we going to the new machine on new environment นะครับ so I delete it นะฮะ we didn't need to worry because the code we need is just wallet app right and then on of the code in the TestKit 09 beside wallet app is that we generate by using PyCharm นะครับ so we didn't need to worry that we can just create the new one นะครับ so therefore after we we delete it นะฮะ so the second one นะครับ we create the PyCharm นะครับ create PyCharm project again we do exactly the same name with the repository name นะฮะ so it means it's like deja vu นะครับ we do the same thing again นะฮะ so here delete it first create new PyCharm project นะฮะ name testkit 09นะครับ create new PyCharm project testkit 09 in the desktop any folder นะครับ you want นะฮะโอเค so since we know how to use the command prompt นะครับ so you can just go to any folder you want but in the classroom I still using the desktop นะครับ so we have to นะครับ we need to start PyCharm นะฮะ we need to start PyCharm when you start PyCharm and then PyCharm did not see the old file they gonna go to the blank one นะครับ and thenask you to create the new project นะครับ the PyCharm is like this when they start if you start and then you still go to testkit 09 it mean you haven't delete it or you delete it the wrong one นะครับ if you delete the testkit 09 and then start PyCharm the PyCharm gonna go back to this screen นะครับ the screen of the new project so we can do the new projectนะครับ and then we go to the desktop นะครับ this one I use exactly the same thing นะฮะ we it's like we do the samsara doing the same thing นะครับ testkit 09นะครับ and then we have virtual environment and then we use 3.11 this one I explained it already so I will not explain it again นะครับ this one is like the python interpreter so we just create it okay nowWe have the new blank นะครับ new blank testkit 09 PyCharm project นะครับ we have the new project you see the print high PyCharm this one come back นะครับ the same thing นะฮะ come back so therefore what we gonna do นะครับ what we gonna do is we after we create new project นะครับ we follow what we do in slide นะครับ the slide is meanWe need to create empty wallet app folder นะครับ just do wallet app folder นะครับ so you can create it by using command prompt if you know how to go to command prompt and then use md for the PC window PC and then if you use the Mac you can use mkdir or you can just simply use the right mouse button and then create the folder in your PyCharm projectนะครับ so I go to PyCharm project folder I just do here this one testkit นะครับ so I double click and click the right mouse and then create new folder and then folder name wallet app นะฮะ so just that นะครับ this one is the simple one you can use anything นะครับ so we have wallet app do we need to create app.py no we will not need to do anything because we gonna get source code from our GitHubนะครับ so if you see in the GitHub at this moment นะครับ GitHub gonna have wallet app right normally นะครับ we supposed to have so many things นะครับ so many file นะครับ in the wallet app but at this moment we just have app.py and then app.py just have only one command hello world นะครับ okay so we go back to the root of testkit นะครับ so we gonna have wallet app นะฮะ okay and thenWe have empty wallet app นะฮะ so what we gonna do นะครับ we need to run the command but we just go to the new computer we haven't do it so let's go to the prompt นะครับ but like I told you if you see this annotation that the greater than sign it means it is the prompt so you supposed to go to window command and then type cmd and then issue this one นะครับ whenever you go toThis prompt you need not need to I didn't need to tell you that what should you do right if you see this prompt you not have to go to command prompt นะครับ have to go to command prompt you go to the text search and then type cmd นะครับ cmd นะฮะ and then enter นี่นะฮะ okay normally if we save the file in desktop what you need to do is simple นะครับ you go to cd desktop นะครับ and then after that after you go to cd desktopYou go inside your PyCharm folder, test git 09, yeah, something like this, right? Okay, and then after that, you go inside, you can use the DIR, right? This one, we use the DIR to recheck the content, right? Check the content of test git 09, right? You choose.C empty นะครับ empty wallet app because how can you know it is empty because you just create it a moment ago just that นะครับ empty wallet app folder นะครับ or directory นะครับ whatever you call นะ so this one นะฮะ you go to command prompt นะครับ so you once you go to command promptYou go to desktop, cd desktop, right? And then cd the PyCharm project, test git 09, enter. You see? So you can use dir. Dir, like I told you, dir or in Mac is ls, ls minus l, right? That is very safe. You can use.As much as you want, because it didn't do anything, it just print out. Right? So we have the main.py, don't need to care about it, because we can just copy from my slide to it, right? And then wallet app. Right? And then this wallet app is empty, because we just created it, it's nothing inside. Right? Okay, so if you have this one, right? So you go to your git command, right? Git command node. Right? Git command node นะครับโอเค so after you prepare right now you are ready to issue the command นะครับ the prompt should be inside the PyCharm folder and then the PyCharm folder inside desktop นะครับ something like this so you go to your node that the node is belong to you นะครับ I did not ask you to use the Google Doc you can use theMicrosoft Word online or you can simply use Notepad นะครับ but I use Google Doc because when I put paste the text it save right away นะครับ so last class นะครับ last thing to do is we issue this line นะครับ but actually this line is 8 commands but this 8 command is actually 4 commands and 4 commands นะครับThis one is the git init that when you are working you just use it only for one time นะฮะ you when you work the project you just use it for one time you did not need to do you did not need to run every time นะครับ you run it when you go to sit down in front of the computer for that day and then the later on you just doing something like push and pull นะฮะ this oneThese four commands, นะครับ this group of four commands is the command for, นะครับ this one is the command for push the code, นะครับ maybe I remove the space here, นะครับ this one is to push or put the command to GitHub, นะฮะ so therefore for us, นะครับ we need to have another four command, นะครับ so this one, like I told you, this command is the same thing, and then you supposed to changeOn of this word to become your that but if you have the git command node you have it already right so next we have these three command that you're gonna see that one thing is missing is like the commit right actually we can do commit but maybe not today right right now we do this one first so we copy this code right we copy this code to the git command git command node right copy the codeCopy the pull นะครับ pull code in slide number 23 to your git command node Okay, so I do this one and then copy to my command node. Nee. นะครับ write this one and after you copy oh I still use number 7 it's supposed to be number 9นะครับ okay here should be number oh yeah should be number 9 and the branch should be master 01 because we haven't have branch master 02นะครับ okay and the branchshould be นะครับ should be latest นะครับ branch at this moment it is master 01 not 02นะครับ you can check in your GitHub that right now we are doing master 001 not master 02นะครับ so therefore in this command need to be number 1 and then just skip09นะครับ and then this one this branch should be master 012 you see so you cannot just copy and run นะครับ you cannot just copy and run you need to add and then change to the latest branch นะครับ and then you can copy the token in here and then the username in here นะครับ but I found that maybe I just delete this entire line and then copy this entire line please note thatThis one is actually one line นะครับ one line of code but it's very long so we see it like three lines right but actually it's just one line นะครับนะฮะ so we should have this one นะครับ add branch and then pull นะครับโอเคนะ so we haveThis นะครับ we have this นะฮะactually we I think we can do commit นะครับ we can do commit in here but maybe at this moment we speak to my material first นะครับ and then later on maybe we need to adjust the command นะครับ please note that the command is just for case by case นะครับ okay so right now we have in the node you should have four command in hereAnd then another command in here, นะครับ So we have these four commands. So we want to push, pull. Sorry, not pull. นะครับ So you need to pull with the latest branch. นะครับ with the latest branch. So you do the branch should be latest one. นะครับ So after you have, so you run the firstนะครับ run the first four command นะครับ actually this one you run only one time นะครับ starting from git init นะฮะ to git git something let's say check git config นะครับ git config global นะครับ to git configto git config นะครับ so at first we launch นะครับ we run this four sorry นะครับ four นะครับ so you copy control c นะครับ this one you control c and then you go to your command prompt นะครับ write this one and then control v นี่นะครับ okay so we do the initial นะครับ initial command นะครับ so we haveFor command, so we just run only one time, นะครับ until you close the command prompt, you need not need to do this one anymore. And the second, this time we need to do pull, นะครับ we need to do pull. You cannot do push anymore because if you push, what happened ครับ your branch one gonna repeat the master 01 in the GitHub and then you gonna regret because all your work yesterday is gone, even though it's just only one line.ขอ hello world นะครับ so next นะครับ we do three command นะครับ that add and branch and pull นะครับ so you run นะครับ run นะครับ three commands นะครับ three commands นะครับ that git branch git add git add นะครับ git add to git pull นะฮะนี่นะครับ make sure that the repo name correct your GitHub username is correct your token is correct and then the branch should be latest branch that must be 01 because we have only one okay so I run this one นะครับ so I come to here I copy and then I run นะครับ1 2 3นะครับ run and then your pool if your pool correctly they're gonna call fetch นะครับ fetch something like this นะครับ so right now you go back to your นะครับ you go back to your PyCharm you should see hello world นี่ครับ you go back to your PyCharm you should see hello world this hello world you did not write it you get it from GitHub นะครับHere. Now, go back to PyCharm. นะครับ You will see app.py with hello world. Okay, so right now we are correct. นะครับ that's good. นะครับ we are doing.Good for this one. It means we have the code for our project นะครับ to run. But unfortunately, you cannot run ครับ. Why? Because you do GitHub only wallet app folder นะครับ. When you run, the PyCharm still run from main, right? They still run from main. So therefore, if you click run, they gonna say hello PyCharm. Hi PyCharm, not hello นะครับ.Because we exclude main.py right so we did not do นะครับ so if you want นะครับ if you want to run นะครับ you need to update นะครับ the main.py นะฮะ to run the code นะครับ to run the code soYou can just go back to the slide, the previous slide, นะครับ. For example, you can go to the slide that we update main.py, นะครับ. In here, this one, นะฮะ. You can update in here, but you need not to ครับ. Why? Because right now we know structure of the file, so you should be able to guess, นะครับ. Be able to guess what is the name of the object นะครับ the starting object so therefore suppose that I don't want to copy main.py for this one what I do นะครับ what I do is mean you can try to guess the name นะครับ okay so you can go back to slide number 8นะฮะ you can go back to slide number 8นะครับ you edit the main.py นะครับ by yourself นะฮะ so you what you need to do is you can just see main.py by yourself นะครับ for example if you see main.py they're gonna have so many things right so what you need to do is you need to just get rid of everything นะครับ excepttheMain นะครับ the main function นะครับ if main function นะครับ so what you can do is นะครับ in main.py นะครับ in main.py นะครับ so what you can do is you can just delete every line except if main นะครับ delete all the lines นะครับ except ifMain นะฮะ okay so this one is mean if you want to edit by yourself นะครับI can show you นะครับ if you want to edit by yourself what you do ครับ you delete everything นะครับ except the if name นะครับ if name นะฮะ something like this เนี่ยเนี่ย something like this you see so you delete every line except this one นะครับ except this one andAfter you delete it, นะครับ, what you do is in the first line, นะครับ, so you can make the empty room here นะครับ what you do is you in the first line นะครับ delete on นะฮะ first delete on the line except if นะครับ if if something if name นะครับ if name equal to main นะฮะ equal to if name equal to main okay so what you do is okay insert the first line นะครับ with folder name นะครับ folder name นะครับ with folder name dot the python name python file นะครับ python file name you see so this one นะฮะ you can do it very simple นะครับyou can set import นะฮะ with import here so we set นะครับ so we know the folder name right folder name wallet app so in the main we set import นะครับ folder name wallet app นี่ you see and then dot dot อะไรฮะ dot the python file dot app นะฮะ something like this that's very simple however we don't want to repeat the wallet app dot app wallet app dot app wallet app dot app so we can make it shorter by using as ASSM นี่ something like that นะ okay so in the line นะครับ come back to if name equal to main and then you can put app dot hello นะครับ just that you don't even need to type hello ได้ก่อนนะครับนะครับ okay so this one นะฮะ I cross here นะครับ so this one is mean if you want to do it by yourself นะครับ so you insert the line นะครับ the first line with import นะครับ and then call นะฮะ in the programming we call this one invoke นะครับ invoke the function in the under if นะครับ if name equal to main นะฮะ something like this okay so you can have main.py by yourselfนะครับlike this one and then when you run they gonna say hello world นะครับ they gonna do the hello world you see or if you don't want to bother doing this you can come back to the slide number 8 and then just copy the code นะครับ in the real world you should note down everything right when you note it down like you can put it in the Google Doc and then when you miss itYou can just come back and copy, นะครับ I mean, even though I show you that you can trace the name of the Python file in the folder, but in the real world, you're gonna have thousands of names, right? Maybe it's not work this way. So the best way is you note it somewhere and then copy, นะครับ Okay, so that's, นะครับ that we pull it already, นะครับ If you remember that in ourOur first day of class นะครับ the last slide is talking about the Git like how to use Git so it mean you have version 1 right and then we pull back okay so let's go to do update นะฮะ we go to do update like in the slide นะครับ so right now we have main.py I go back to here okaySo we pull for the latest branch นะครับ and then we can just copy the main.py again นะครับเนี่ย this one is like I give to you right so you can just copy or in fact you don't even need to copy ครับ you can see the name นะครับ and then can work นะครับ okay now we go back to the slide number 19 I think here นะครับnumber 18นะครับ okay so go back to slide number 18นะครับ In slide number 18นะครับ we change นะครับ we change hello world นะครับ hello world นะครับ to add extra episode นะฮะ here good นี่นะครับ actually you can put any word you want นะครับ you need not need to use add extra episode นะครับ you can use something like hello instead of hello world for example hello universe นะครับ or hello Milky Way galaxy นะฮะ something like that or merry christmas นะครับ if you want to because we are approaching the last month of the year นะครับ or happy new year or even happy birthday if you want to นะครับโอเค so what we do นะครับ is we change นะครับ we go to the app and then in hello world นะครับ we change to add extra episode นะครับ so if we change the source code นะครับ we change the source code here นี่ add extra episode and go to this one and then change when you run the program นะครับ when you run the program it's gonna say add extra episode instead of hello world you see so it means you are updating the program นะครับ I mean in the real world you're gonna do so many things you need to try the use case 1, 2, 3, 4 but this one we just pretend that we update the program นะครับ so once we update the program we support to push again นะครับ we support to push again so therefore everyone please come to theThis one นะครับ the code and then you change นะครับ you change the wording I mean you go to the go to your note and then change นะครับ first the commit message you need to change นะครับ so I said second try I gonna change the wording นะครับ so I go to the commit message and then นะครับ in the push นะครับ in the push so I am no longer first try right so in the push commandI said second try นะครับ and then I change นะครับ change wording change word นะครับ change wording นะฮะ something like this and yes when you change you need to do the incremental on the branch นี่ you see so every time like I told you นะครับ like I told you we use the branch and then follow by theincremental digit นะครับ so you gonna know that the number of version of your program gonna become 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3 blah 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 so on and so on and so on นะครับ okay so we can push another one but we did not need to put these four command like the initial anymore นะครับ because we do it more than one time we haven't closed command prompt soYou copy นะครับ the push command the four command for push git add until git push นะครับ git add until git push and then check your GitHub repository then go backto your git command node then edit the command นะฮะ edit the commands message นะครับ commands commit commit message and increaseincrease the branch number นะครับ and then increase the branch number นะครับ so something like this นะครับ and then run นะครับ run git run for git command นะครับ run for git command from git add นะครับ to git push นี่นะฮะ something like this okay so what we do นะครับ what we do is we come to here git command นะครับ and then I do control C นะครับ I copy and then I go to this command นะครับ and then this command prompt and control V นะครับ and then just thatif you do everything correctly นะครับ they gonna have the message that blah 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 creating GitHub นะครับ master something like this and then you check your GitHub they gonna say master 02 has been pushed นะครับ so you go to master 02 and go to your app.py is supposed to be at Astra Episodeนะครับ so right now we can update the program and then putting it so when you work it's always like this ครับ work update work update work update นะครับ keep some doing something like this นะ okay now check your GitHub นะครับ check your GitHub repositoryYou will see, you will see the branch, master 02, with add extra episode. Here.Okay, so this simulate นะครับ the scenario for us. So when you keep working นะครับ if you go to see repository, the repository you gonna have more and more branch. You see master 01, 02. So every time you are working นะครับ on the code, you do like this. You will never miss the source code again in your life นะครับ and then this one is the one thatI want you to use it from today นะครับ from now on because later on when I ask you to submit นะครับ submit the work is gonna be git นะครับ if I want to give the source code to you it's gonna be git นะครับ we will not go to do something like I upload something and then I zip the file and then put it to some website and then let you download we will not do that anymore นะครับ so once we use gitEvery code we gonna do it in the git, นะครับ Okay, and then if you can make it, it means you match the objective of this course already, นะครับ Okay, that นะครับ Okay, so let's say check a little bit that for another one, นะครับ So we can have more and more topic, นะครับ But let's say check that I want to synchronize withAnother Python class นะครับ whether we support to continue or not or maybe we can just finish at git นะครับ and then we can start next class so let's I check first so I want to do the synchronize with another class นะครับ change master to okay this one okay นะครับ okay soSince we finished a little bit early, like around 30 minutes before time, but I don't think it is a good idea to start the new topic today, นะครับ So, we have around 30 minutes something left, นะครับ 35, 37. What I want you to do is, นะครับ What I want you to do is, นะฮะ I prepare first, นะครับ I go to the object oriented, and then we gonna have student board, right?Student interactive board. We had do anything. We used to have some one already. So the activity for today is you need to submit your git URL to me. นะครับ This is for attendant. นะครับ attendant of.30 note นะครับ2023นะครับ so please นะครับ please submit what please submit นะครับ your student name นะฮะ student ID and your latest นะครับ your latest git branch get repository นะครับ with okay maybe I change the word a little bit with latest branch นะครับ not version with latest branch นะครับ okay the one that you support to show is should be in the command นะครับ git clone followed by you can see me นะครับ in here suppose I want to set I want to test git นะครับ do submit this branch นะครับ submit this branch so what I do is I go to the code and then in the code นะครับ you gonna have the code you gonna have the link นะครับ so you click copy to the link and then you come to your this one นะครับ class node นะครับ and then and then branch นะฮะ branch master zero two นะครับ I think this one should have the dash นะฮะโอเคhere should be like this นะครับ is grid code นะครับ grid code command นะฮะนี่โอเค here we are นี่นะครับ so we use the grid code and then นะครับ you need to submit your work I mean you need to from now on every work gonna submit like this นะครับ I will not ask you to write the code zip the fileSubmit me the file anymore นะครับ we should go to this one so therefore on of your GitHub supposed to be public นะครับ because you didn't need to disclose anything but in the real world you can make it private and then only you can access you only you can push and pull that is okay นะครับ so we do something like this ครับ Git code นะครับ follow by the link how can you get the link I show you already นะครับ I show you already soAfter you have the link, you send that dash branch followed by the latest branch. นะครับ You need to have the latest branch because if you forget the branch, what happen? You submit the first version and the first version is empty. Nothing inside, you get zero mark right away. นะครับ Okay, so everyone please submit this one นะครับ to your attendance checking and then this one should be your location นะครับ Not mine, this one is example.Okay, sometimes, นะครับ it is possible that you may need to delete file and folder in your computer manually and then it will not match the git, นะครับ git will still remember the change you made, นะครับ to the file, even though the file is no longer exist, นะครับ so we can use git reset hard, นะฮะ in order to run the git initial script again, นะครับ something like this. Okay, so that concludes git, นะครับ and thenOne thing that I want to tell you that maybe you need to use the git, let's say git commit around here, but I gonna add this one later, but don't worry, if I need to add it, I gonna tell you, นะครับ but at this moment, since we did not have the complex structure in here, we can follow this one. So if you can do this and then submit, that is for today, นะครับ so how can I check ครับI copy this one and then post use this command I should have your file your work something like that นะครับ okay if you can do this one please help your friend who cannot do if you make it already you can leave นะครับ so that is for the git and then everyone please submit in the interactive box นะครับ and thenNext class we gonna do the essential of Python first and then after Python we gonna go to object oriented of Python นะครับ so today we finish a little bit early นะครับ around 30 minutes but I don't think it is a good idea to start the Python from now so everyone please submit and then make sure that everyone can do push and pull the git today นะครับ if you cannot make itYou ask the friends surrounding you to try to help, นะครับ Okay, if you finish it and then you submit it to the student interactive board, you can leave, นะครับ Okay, thank you for coming. Have a nice weekend and see you again next week, นะครับ I will not call attendance checking because I gonna check all the student active board, นะครับ Okay, thank you and then make sure that you and your friend can do this one.